Xin mẹ cầu nguyện cho chúng con để chúng con được sớm tọa nguyện. Chúng con ước ao có một nơi để mà chúng con chân hình ảnh của Chúa Giêsu hiện ra và hình ảnh sư tử nhà Chúa ra hiện ra để cho bá tánh khắp thế giới đến cầu nguyện. Và cũng như con ước ao được để hình ảnh của Đức Mẹ cầu nguyện cho tất cả nhân loại kế bên hình ảnh khuôn mặt Chúa Giêsu hiện ra, cũng như kế bên hình ảnh sư tử nhà Giu-đa hiện ra. Chúng con cầu nguyện trong ơn và danh nghĩa của Thiên Chúa Trời Giêsu. Xin Đức Mẹ dâng lời cầu nguyện lên cùng Chúa Cha, Chúa Giêsu và Chúa Thánh Thần cho chúng con được tội nguyện. Amen. Kính mừng Maria, đầy ơn phước Đức Chúa Trời ở cùng bà. Bà có phước lạ hơn mọi người nữ. Và Chúa Giêsu, con lòng bà, cùng phước lạ. Thánh Maria, Đức Mẹ Chúa Trời, cầu cho chúng con là kẻ có tội khi này và trong giờ lâm tử. Chúng con cảm tạ Đức Mẹ đã luôn luôn cầu nguyện cho nhân loại chúng con được sớm ăn năn sám hối, lo mà trở về cùng Thiên Chúa Giêsu, con của Mẹ. Chúng con cầu nguyện trong ơn và danh nghĩa của Thiên Chúa Giêsu. Amen.
My dear brother and sister, this is the office of FaithGuardJesusChrist.com, and as you see, this is the face of Jesus up here, August 29, 2009, and this is the Lion of Judah up here, August 29, 2010, exactly 1 year later. After the face of Jesus appeared in the sky. And this is the attack lion, John 5:5, right here. And this is the father lion, protected baby lion, right here. My dear brother and sister, this is the office of Faith God Jesus Christ radio, but right now. I wish that we have some place that open to the public, you know, so we can put the picture of Jesus up here, you know. So we are the people can come and pray, you know, all time, you know, whenever we have time. You know, right now I don't have the budget to do that, you know. Right now, you know, I just ran the what you say is I say the office, you know, in here, you know, to this is where the office right now. So we need your help. Okay, I tell you why we need the wheeling office, so we can open to the public, you know. Right now we cannot do that because the room inside is very small, you know. I think you go inside now. Okay, this is the office of Faith God Jesus Christ. We share the small office here. This picture is supposed to put it at the place that the public can come and pray, you know, and also the Holy Cross too. I use this Holy Cross to pray outside, open space. So that's when the face of Jesus come out, you know. And this picture is supposed to put in the public place, you know, so people can come and you know, meditation and relax and you know. But here, very only like about 200 square foot right here, very little. And we have no place for the public to come and pray, you know. That's what we have right here. There we go, a desk, and that's just about it. Okay. That's what we share here. Okay. So we ask God help, you know. And if you out there, anything you can do, you know, do so, because we need to move this picture to the public place where that people can come and meditation and pray, you know. But here is very small. I share the corner of the unit right here. We share a desk and this corner right here, very little. Okay. This unit that people use for storage, you know. So I just share the one corner here, you know. Yeah. So my dear brother, just do whatever you can. We need a nice place, the place that where we can put the image, the picture of Jesus and the Holy Cross, you know. So we all can, you know, meditation and pray, okay? All right. Now you see right here, the Lion of Judah. That is the face of Jesus. Cannot deny this. This is the face of Jesus, okay? This is the face of Jesus, my dear brother and sister. There was no joke, man. And this is the face of Jesus and the Holy Spirit and also Satan appear in the sky. You look closely, you can see. This is the face of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appear in the sky, August 29. This is no joke.